The green rug. Race five, last few being locked away. There's the light. Set to race. Race five. Ready at Gawler. Away they go. Patchy sort of start. There's speed in the centre from pushing on Kraken back, but now Ripple Rider got the lead and really got away. Victor Kiley to second, then Matamonic's Isla May from Aston Ricardo hold the door. Then came Bromelia Swift and Kraken back now right out the back, but up to the turn, Ripple Rider straightened nicely clear over Matamonic's and Victor Kiley, but it's all Ripple Rider. Ripple Rider too good. Second Matamonic's, third home Victor Kiley. Fourth, that's between Aston Ricardo and on its outside Isla May. Then Bromelia Swift hold the door, and Krakenback was a long way toward the end. The time here is around 22:70. Big win, Ripple Rider. He flew the lids, got over, and has been too good here. Number eight, Ripple Rider. Numbers are 8, 2, 6, and fourth home is number one. Eight, the winner, which is Ripple Rider. Don.